Right, I have got coffee. Just remembered where my glasses are. Let's get going. Where's my change thingy? Ta-da! Been scrabbling around looking for my glasses. They're on my desk in front of me. I'm mopping. So yeah, I gotta remember what I'm doing in this game now, because it's been a while since I played it. Because I just kept flaking out on streams. Luckily stuff has like calmed down a bit at work and I'm not ill or injured anymore. So go beat up some monsters. So you can remember what I was actually doing. Oh, I just this met the big rock monster. And we get a recap.
The cauldron was cold, but the horsemen rekindled its fire. And in the hearts of the makers, an ember of hope was born. Hope for life. And for what lies beneath the earth.
Yeah, there was the big rock guy behind us who we'd like just met, and he wanted us to find tasty crystals for him. And right, I gotta remember these controls now, because I have been playing Final Fantasy 16 all week, so. Where I can do the shift and the. I'm trying to remember how to do my summons, and I'm failing. Yeah, Wrath fuels the abilities. Yeah, so just hold L1. Some practice in fighting this guy. Anyway. Oh yeah, I picked up all the best things ever. What am I meant to be looking for? Hi Dave! How are you doing? So there's Blackroot, there's the guy we were talking to, we need to go all the way down there. I am just relearning how to play at the moment. Bloody naked. Has it been a long one at work? So you got the sucker's job and that to do all of it. Oh, monkey. I have literally been counting down the hours today. Got to speak with my new manager for a bit. Griped about a few things. And then basically went to a big meeting for the entire company and that was about it. Tomorrow we'll literally be phoning it in because like I'm off for 2 weeks, so why bother? I heard monster. Oh, you're over there. Can you make it over here? Oh, your health resets, that's not fair. Oh yeah, I reckon wall run around the outside or something. I've not got many other toys. Nothing over there. Nice big block of the breakable stuff. Can you see from here? Yeah. Devin in 2 weeks. Oh yeah, you said before you went to Devon. Your last holiday was your honeymoon. Oh, I fell. Right, I don't think I can get across there yet. Unless my horse can do it.
This is no place for a horse.
Nope, no place for a horse. Oh, that did it. If in doubt, use your abilities to cheese it. Definitely not supposed to be here yet. And now we can break all these. Bring away in. There we go. Anything else around here? Apart from this way down? Or is it literally just to break that stuff for no reason? Huh. Oh, that's how you're supposed to get up. Never mind, I gregged it. You'll be so proud of me. Yeah. And dead.
Bleh.
Right. On the horse. Ignore all this shit. Gliding into this building if we can. I'm trying to dodge it like I'm playing Final Fantasy, so it's the last second dodge. There we go, that's the big guy down there. Let's explore this building. Into. I see. Maybe not. Another one of those giants, but he's unconscious. Tiny raven friend. It's a tiny raven friend, I don't trust him. Find the drench force. So another one of those nests around here. Is that what it is? No? Maybe not then. Right. Where the guy's new coin. Is there a nest in here then? Maybe? Loads of these little insect things flying around. And some nice calming music. Through the wall with you. teach them. I'm just shooting those because I'm assuming there would be some sort of bell effect. Maybe a secret area or something. Right, what's up here? We've got a green gunk breaker. So what are you being thrown at? So you're going to be shot to explode. Maybe if I... throw it at the weird orb thing and knock it down. You go down there. Go on, go all the way to the... Boom. I was hoping it'd go all the way to the puzzle. Now we can just roll it. This way. Giant dude. And a door to my left. I'm gonna go right. See what's over this way. Whoop! That was a big fall. Things up there, right. Can I reach it? Will it let me? The game doesn't like me jumping. And then there's like a tunnel over here. 1,900. Nice. So I'm sure I saw it this morning. Is it the, which one was it now? I'm sure I saw it. We'll have an Aussie. Oh yeah, it was one of your VR ones, wasn't it? Hiding from the... Yeah, it's the... I remember that clip as well. I'm pretty sure I took that clip. Because it's the one of you hiding around the corner. And, like, backing away. I think there were a couple of clips. I think there was one that I took. There was one that Adam took of you as well, where you were, like, shitting yourself, shooting all over the place. This way. Or maybe there's a mechanic I'm forgetting, I don't know. Yeah, Subnautica tends to be a popular one. Especially the clips of me shitting myself running away from stuff. I've still got a bunch of for the streams to go through. Like the ones I downloaded recently are all the Dark Souls 2 and the Subnautica to Eclipse up to the end, and the Subnautica Below Zero ones. I'm starting on those for the sequel. Right, we're back up here. So if I... There you go, that's that collected. There is still a chest over there somewhere. Yeah, I've noticed some of my older ones are still getting views as well. So there's one that was only on about 100 views and now it's up to about 500. Just because it still keeps popping up. So you keep at it. Like part of my weekend, probably most of Sunday, I will just queue up a load more. Because that's what I've been doing, just making them up to a certain date and just spamming a load. I reach the chest. Chest. There we go. Wasn't anything special, it was a lot of gold. Better than nothing. Ah, so there's another ball piece, is there? Maybe that's how we wake up the big guy. We're gonna find out up here again. But I'll actually go through one of these doors it was pointing at me now. Oh look, an enemy. Another one I knocked through the wall. Yeah, I've just been like spamming my way through streams when I get bored. And however many I make, just get them ready and uploaded. So I'm like loads ahead. But I've had like a couple of pointers where like Sherry's messaged me a couple of times, and so has Kelly and a couple of other people, where they've remembered bits that I could like make into shorts. So, oh, do you remember when this happened? And I forgot to turn my alert. Docks at him in the meantime, so. Get this. Turn this off. Oh yeah, I've been playing a shit ton of Final Fantasy 16. You're gonna love it when you get it, Dave. It is like a good mix between Dark Souls and Devil May Cry. How do we get up? We've got this. There we go. Then we can so this is the one on the left hand side as we were looking. Did I just miss a chest out there? I did. Goes on offer, snap it, grab it as soon as you can. Right, let's check this right hand door, see if this one opens or whether it's locked. You're locked behind stuff, so yeah, we've got to do the left hand one. Oh, you're looking at Elden Ring because it was on offer. Yeah. Yeah, Elden Ring is well worth it if you get the chance. Like, I would say it's easier than the other Souls games, but I think it's purely because it's more open world. So, like, if you get stuck on a boss, you're not trapped there doing it to progress. You can just bugger off and do something else for a while. Like, oh, yeah, I'm stuck on this boss, I will just go and do, like, a few dungeons and shit in the meantime. Oh, why did I do that? Like, FF16 you can grind in because it's a Final Fantasy game, like, on you. But, not really needed to so far. Right. Do we need any new cool stuff? No, you're worse. You're worse. You're slightly better. So you've got extra crit. But you've got way more defense, so we'll take it. Boom. Do we have the map? Map. So you go this way, this way. Yeah, my next big purchase was going to be Diablo 4, but that game looks like it shits itself, so I'm not going to bother. Right, this looks like a big progression room, so I'm going to have a look, see what the other door did. So yeah, I don't know what I'm going to get next. There's like a few games that looking. In fact, no, I know what my next one's going to be. It's going to be Remnant 2. Because even though the first game was pretty much unknown, I really enjoyed it. And now there's a second one, and everything I've heard said it's even better. Stupid bad things. Insect things, I should say. He's a special monster. It's a big rock. Why fight it normally when I can just go super mode and beat it? Right, what are the cool looters in here? We got a chest. A helm. Oh, it's the helmet that he was looking for. Turn the helmet to cool. And the box didn't have anything cool in it. Ah, well, we got the side quest item we were after. Now we can do actual progression. And I can just flip the roll everywhere. Right, I forget here. We got spikes, we've got collectible thingy, the maker statue, the ball puzzle. Right, it's down here. The chest. Where's chest? Are you up? Big chest. We had many cool things. So we got that. Another heavy weapon, but we're good. Good for shoulder pad. Got another talisman. Nah, not interested. A load of junk. Wait. There. Right, let's have a proper look around this place then, see what this puzzle is we're doing. So we've got more spikes here. So we need space for two of the ball things. One here, I'm guessing we're going to have to do the left one first. Gimme. I got a map. Cool, I can see what the whole place looks like. Or not. So this is all on the other side. We've got the level below that I've been to. Yeah. Go. Oh. We've got you. Ah, so there's the other ball we've got to get. Do the one on this side first. Yeah, we're in a corner. So. Why is it tutorialing this now when I've already done it like 5 times? Well, down here. Scores. So the spikes go partially down. We still need to get these from the other side. So we'll go this way again. Yeah, it's basically the right way. Like the way you're supposed to go seems to be here. Jump. Up again. So we're going to break those crystals to get the ball out. What can I break them with? And a chest. Don't seem to be any handy bomb things nearby. It's up here. Why don't we have more climbing things? We got handy bomb things. Sweet. So you go there and get shot. Now, we're just going to get you to the other side somehow. I have an idea. Don't know if it's the correct idea, but I'm going to try it. So what we do is we push you. Come on, roll. No. Go up there. Yes. So what we're going to do, we're going to put this here, we're going to put a bomb behind it, and we're going to shoot it while we're still on the pad. That is my plan. Also, I'm going to throw one up here, just in case we get to that place later and it's needed for some reason. Right. So now, what we do is we climb up this, or I should say we throw this here. See, this is going to work. No, it is. And then we stand on this, and then we explode it in the right direction. Perfect. And now we can just climb back over. It worked. And now this can go in here, and that fixes the rest of the spikes. Ta-da! Science, bitch! I'll be honest, I was expecting that statue to come to life and start trying to fight me. Yeah, I thought the same thing, Dave. I thought it was going to be a boss fight. It was just going to be a surprise, bitch. The statue's alive now. But this is the bit that I broke earlier. What do you do? Open the water thingy. Oh, I didn't even need it. There's one over there. Oh well, there's the water thingy. Now that's all open. So we need to go here. Oh, never mind, this is the way I came. had this here, so I didn't really need to throw the thing up and be fancy. I could have done it from here. Oh, well. With a chest. Ooh, I saw more stuff. What did we get? We got new scythes with way more damage. So we'll have them. And that was it. We got any ability upgrades we can apply. So they get more, they got more health. Goals give me back wrath, but I don't have any skill points to spend. I need to remember that. I want to make my goals even better. So we turned on the water. Does that? Part one, and then, so that's filled up with more water now, so that means we can get up the climby bit there. Cool. Also, you're one of the tasty rocks I needed. So yeah, if we go this way now, we can just... That's one arm down. You're still blocked off, but the bit underneath we can climb up now. Where we're stuck. Yeah, I don't need to go down. Dragged me this way before and I couldn't get up here. Couldn't reach this. But now I can. And that's another one. Up and up. And then up. Up. There. So you're a wall run away. You seem to link to a chest, so. Jump early for it. Right. So go up and up. Don't forget. All the way over. We need to wall run and jump straight away. Ta-da! Let's see. Up here, we got a chest. Which had boots in it. It's any good? Nah. All about the defense for these. Do not care about anything else. Murder. Big one. able to rush him. Worth a try. Here we go. Got him. And his stinky little friend. Oh, we're going to level, which gives us a skill point, which means more skills. And I'm probably going to put it on making my guns even better, because why not? So we picked up some stuff. We got a hammer that does more damage, but it's really slow. Even more boots. So we've got the shadow dash thing, which, yeah, teleport slash I don't really use. We got 27 necromantic shield. So we'll get this. Because that means my ghouls will give me wrath back then. And then I can get like that and that. And then toughen them out a bit more. I'm going to close the differences. Reflecting on my screen. So we need to go hunting again. So this is the door that was still blocked off. We need to go searching. Let's see what's up here first. I can hear you, monsters, don't worry. Yeah, so we definitely have to go this way. Hello there. Hey look, it's the key that we needed. How fortunate. Like I should be able to. I can jank my way across. Ah, you're just crystals. Nothing important. But now we can go up this way. Wait, did I miss something in here? Just opened up the chest. I did. There was more. Or is there more after we put water? I'm thinking there's more after we put more water in here. up here. Use the fancy key on this door. And along here somewhere will be... another big puzzle room. So another ball puzzle. We get crystals to break. And looks like that's it. All running. Some sort of track. So we'll go up here. We'll head. Can't head left. Here, chest, and crystals I can't break yet because the breaker thingy is over that side. Oh, there's only a climb up to it. Where's the way up there then? Unless it's later on. Oh well, time to blow things up. Up here. Grab this. Shoot it. No, don't fall off. Shoot it. First, there is more crystals I can break, I'm sure I saw them. Ah, you're all fine and regular crystals. So you... Is it over here that I saw them? Yes. I see you up there. That didn't reach at all. Try again. What's on this little bit? Nothing, just a little observation area. But yeah, climb up here. Close enough. Nah. One last try. It's probably going to be the same as the other area where there's like actually something up there that you can just break it, but I don't trust it, so I want to try anyway. Thank you. Is it just... It just got stuck and disappeared. Never mind. Right, we'll sort this ball thing out and see what we can do then. Use the explosives again. So we go up here, we grab one of these explosives, stick it to the ball, and we shoot it when we want to go up. Is that how it works? So make sure we're on this, and then we just go. Boom! Hi Bear, how are you doing? I'm alright. Joined at just the wrong time. So we throw the switch again for more water. That fixes that bit. Better be a way to break this crystal up here. There is. Switch again now? Is it blocked? Beth, you rubbish. There we go. No, you're alright, Beth. You can get ad blockers and stuff if you really want to. I'm not bothered. How you doing? Enjoying your work days without Anastasia. Get up here. This is where I was looking at before. No, that's just where the switch is. So now, this bit is more filled up. battle then. Oh, go this way. And then we have one last big switch. And that opens the other door that was locked. Yay! All sorted. Yeah, I've got counting down the hours now, Beth. I've only got 9 to 5 in the office tomorrow, and I'm off for 2 whole weeks. That unlocks the main door. That's the bit we want. Yay, house. This door. This is the other door. It's the other door. Yeah, I can't be asked to be adamant most of the time. Like, I was literally watching someone brand new the other day, and I was annoyed by the adverts, so I used my prime sub for them. Wasn't even a case of, oh yeah, I like the stuff that you make. It was just a case of, no, these adverts were annoying. Now we have this door. Ah. Anything underwater? I don't like it. Oh, is this the room I was in before where I couldn't get further up? I think it is. If we go up here. Yeah. Which way do we go? Straight across. Boom! Now this looks like it's going to be the boss room. Seeing as it locked behind me. And there's a suspicious looking tree stump that's quite obviously just a... Yeah. Some sort of giant stag beetles. The very fact that I can damage it. Even though it says zero. Is he gonna do it? You're supposed to react to those, Richard. Stop being useless. He only does it if you put a message in, that's why. But thank you, Beth. Thank you for the subscription. You don't have to. Using advert blockers and shit is fine by me. Twitch might not like it, but now they can get stuff. So where is this supposed to go? What if I... There we go, lock him up. It's a January. Oh, I did not see that. I thought that said they've been subscribed for 13 months. The hell, Beth. Spending all your money. Thank you. Yeah, but it's still like 6 months is long. A long time to sub.
This is no place for a horse.
No, I don't want to use me horse. I want to use my... Let me use Big Smash. So he's hit the wall. We punch this at him. Charging. Alright then, I'll let you get away with it this time.
This is no place for a horse.
He's probably fallen asleep multiple times. What was I going to look at? Be playing Dave. Fortnite FOMO. Ew. Masher of Karkinos. According to legend, this hammer was taken from the mighty horde of a mighty sea dragon. The weapon was wielded in savage battle at the fortress of Karkinos. Several thunderous blows from the hammer finally broke down the gate, named the Masher of Karkinos. This weapon strikes critical blows more often, unleashes devastating critical stripes on the enemy. We get a new heavy weapon. Yeah, we'll try it. Oh yeah, creator code. So you can get free stuff, or he can get free stuff and you get a discount or whatever. Slightly better stats. I think Yash has got one as well. But I don't play, so I don't use it. Yeah, if I remember right, it gives him stuff depending upon how many people use it, and it gives the people who use the code like a small discount. Fast travel. So we go to overworld map. We want to go to the back here. Yeah. Fast travel. We got this dude. Can I learn any new moves or anything off here?
Out with
the forge has been restored.
Aye, and Alia ran round the village the moment the waters reached us, giggling like a 2,000-year-old. No, it's a right noble deed for one of the riders. Perhaps I was wrong about you.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a creator code. We've got 4k, so I can get both of those moves. Yeah. And seeing as I've literally just picked up the hammer, it'd be useful to have. I like that. Yeah, it's for if you buy stuff off the shop there, you can put in a creator code. And usually it gives you like a small discount, but the creator, whoever's code you put in, they also get like some store currency or something. It's different for different games. Yeah, I've watched this stream before because I remember you mentioning it. Where have these gone? They've buggered off. They must be in the main forge bit now. Have a look. So I'm going to give the dude back his helmet as well. Where is he? He should be on my map. Hello, you.
Something. There are new talismans for you to browse.
Yeah, the new talismans to look at. Science. Where is he? Where's the black hammer dude? Where you are. Armor weapons. Talismans. Turns out I'll use the Maker's Forge. Right, where's the journal so I can see where this dude is? It's part of the map, isn't it? What am I doing? Toggle quest display. Lost and found. Find Karn's helmet. Return the helmet to Karn. The fuck is Karn then? Ah, you're there. So if I go here, I can just run him. It's a good ego. I found out somebody I went to Hazzy Eye with streams, and he literally all he plays is Microsoft Flight Simulator, because he's a guy called Ed, and he wanted to be a pilot, and he's like a trained pilot and everything, but he's not allowed to fly because of some condition he's got. So he works on planes and things, but in his spare time, he just streams Microsoft Flight Sim. That's all he does.
I found your armor.
There's your helmet.
Stoon be praised! It brings back memories to see it again.
Well, that's all I get. Some, like, gold and some XP. You're rubbish. Thought you were going to give me some gold.
I don't know, I'm just a pup.
Now we can go back here. And follow the main quest. Terrible. Maybe you need to remind him. Oh yeah, I've got 12 of those things. I should go and see our demon friend, see if he's got out to sell. There we go.
It is finished then, at long last. Death, this is a maker's key, and you had best take it now, before I come to my senses.
You seem more likely to lose them, old one.
A problem, aye. But there is also a solution. The Guardian, meant to be our greatest weapon and capable of clearing the forest around the tree. But an earthquake drove us from the foundry, and now I fear something else roams within.
The giant mech finished. That's got a creepy giant eye on it.
If the Guardian is your masterwork, how am I to complete him?
In the forest lies another construct, one of the few remaining who have not fallen to corruption. He is not as vast as the Guardian, but his heart is strong. Seek him out, and he will guide you to the foundry. There, you may activate the Guardian using the Maker's Key.
Yay!
The constructs are all...
Aye. Constructs do not have a soul like you or I. Not until that soul is given. This key unlocks the stone and prepares it for the ebb and flow of the Maker's life force. In fact, it will bring to life most any construct you find.
Thought Kelly were here for a second.
Isn't that what troubles you?
She's usually the only one who uses that.
I know that. I've found this construct.
Constructs are beings of boulder and stone, animated by a maker's life force. Most possess but a fraction of a soul, just enough to drive them and give them purpose. But through others course the whole of a maker's being, his memories and emotions, a story half remembered. Life weighs heavy.
That reminds me,
soul.
Have you played with Richard AI yet?
Not even stone can bear it.
Have you introduced yourself or
if
anything?
If wardens can resist corruption, why not use them to cleanse your realm?
Sadly, the wardens were called when the seals were broken. The makers told to be paid at the
so
end of war.
Type
this
exclamation mark high and then introduce
remains.
Yourself.
Then the seals were broken.
And then he can do exclamation mark ask and ask him questions.
Hello there, Beef. It's a pleasure to meet
you. Ah, he said Beef.
How can I assist you to
he's got a bit of a stutter. But yeah, if you want, you can say like exclamation mark ask and ask him questions. Like I've set it up with a couple of things. There's a couple of things it will do automatically.
Beth, my fabric collar is definitely blue. It's so vibrant and soothing, just like the boundless sky above. What about you, Beth? What's your fabric collar?
Just such a weird accent. Should remember stuff as well. Yeah, he's supposed to sound a bit like David Attenborough. Like, I can change the voice on him and everything. It makes him easier to understand. Yeah, look at that giant creepy thing over there. That's what we're going to be fighting at some point. That thing. Just go into that temple, aren't we? Just go here. No, you're supposed to put exclamation mark ask. So if you're replying to something he said, or if you're asking him something, you put exclamation mark ask and then your response. Otherwise he ignores it.
Apologies. Beef, I didn't mean to call you Beef. It must have been a misunderstanding. Thank you for letting me know your fabric color is purple. It's a wonderful choice.
Learn stuff all the time as well, so like the more we interact with him, the more that he'll learn. Just need to teach him. Right, where am I going? Oh yeah, explosives. Like, you can ask him to do stuff as well. So if I go, Richard, can you tell Beth?
Of course. Trouble bus, all right. Here's a classic one for Bethsasone. Why did the Scarecrow win an award? He was outstanding in his field.
Yay! It's my favourite as well. But yeah, you can have to ask him all sorts of things. Well. Alright, we have to do this bit, don't we? Up here. And then jump. Not like that. Shut up, Dave, your jokes are just as bad. This way. Hi, Boar. How you doing?
Oh, haggard Bojinko. I'm afraid I don't dabble in rude jokes. I prefer to keep things friendly and light-hearted. But hey, if you have any request.
No worries, Bart. You tired after Manu dragging you around the zoo all day? Yeah, unfortunately, Dave, there's certain things it's not allowed to do. Just for, like, liability reasons, so the dudes who created it don't get in trouble. I'm alright. But I was saying I was in work today. And I'm just counting down the hours until tomorrow's done. Because then I've got 2 weeks off. Weeks off? Yeah, I can't wait. Mostly relaxing. I was supposed to be doing it the past couple of days, but I hurt my back, didn't I? So didn't go out anywhere or anything. But I'm gonna head off to see one of my mates in Manchester at some point. I'm just gonna message him and see when he's free. And then we're going to go around like the big comic book shop, like Forbidden Planet and stuff like that. And then other than that, I'm just going to dick around, play games and make more videos and stuff. Even though I'm like a silly amount ahead on that, making my shorts and stuff. Like, Dave's newest short almost hit 2,000, it's literally just under at the moment. So literally, we've easily hit the, like, number of views and stuff like that. If you wanted to monetize it, all we really need now is the number of subscribers. So I think you need, I think it's 1,000 subscribers. And then the rest of it is based upon either how many shorts views you get, or for the long form videos, like how many hours watched they are. We will try left first, because I'm pretty sure the rest of this we just can't do out with at the moment. Yeah, it's all blocked off. And then we can make that YouTube monies as well. Slowly but surely. But yeah, I said to Dave earlier, what I keep doing is like going through my old streams looking for stuff I could make into shorts. But then I make like a dozen of them and just have them all uploaded day after day. So I'm well out ahead of where I might be 2 weeks ahead or something. And I've been making like random ones from other games I've been playing. So there's been like random clips of me playing For Honor and stuff like that as well. I forgot, so you're just off the edge into water. We got up these stairs, we get a little more of this part. Whatever's up here. Yeah, I've been practicing my video editing, making other dumb stuff as well. But I don't know if you saw the rant video I made of Yash's. He's got that guy who basically just keeps stalking him through streams. Like when Yash was having a bit of a rant telling him to fuck off, I made a little meme video out of it for him. Right, so the door up there goes outside, so is there anything useful down here? Oh, your pipe's blocked off. Oh no, I posted the video in Discord. I've not put it on YouTube or anything, but I'll send you a link to it. It was literally, I just cut out a bit of his stream and added it in. Where did I post it? There you go. I sent it to you on Discord DMs so you can have a look at your leisure. But yeah, I've made a couple of things like that. That's the only one I've posted out because the rest of them didn't work properly. I also made PNG Greg as well, who Yash featured on his stream. So we can all now be Greg Tubers if we want to. Right, now we go this way. Yeah, I made that. Like, me and him were talking about it. I was saying, yeah, you can use, like, pretty much any PNGs, as long as you get, like, as long as you get the right frames for it, I'm gonna say, like, frames of video, you can put pretty much whatever you want as a PNG. So, yeah, I made Greg for him. So we can be Greg Tumors. So we got that door to open, which needs like four elements or something. Got this dude out here. Right, what loot did we get? Other slightly worse ones. That which I've got equipped. That which I've got equipped. Chest pieces, you're much better, so you can get equipped. Spellbinder, it's worse. That's 22.
Yeah.
Boots, we're wearing the highest defense ones. Yeah, you. And then we got the key.
Horseman, may I beg you another favor? A compass that guided me to many wonders when I was young. I thought it lost, like the temple. But now that you've found one...
The other will follow. Very well, Khan. What can you tell me about this place?
I've been here but the once. The time I tried to tip a construct.
A fine sport.
Aye, it is. I could but nudge him an inch before my nerves gave out. The whole time, I felt Muria watching me.
So in here somewhere is a construct. No worries, Bart. See you in a bit. You get your rest and while you can. And say hello to Manu for us. Whose chest? Even more stuff in this chest. Shoulder piece. Oh, it's equal. But it has more strength. Got to put this on. Give me all that melee. What do we do? Somewhere I can break these crystals or something? Or is it there literally just to troll us? So I can't see anything to use it on. Oh, it can break the crystal. Yeah. Oh, Come on. There. Faster. And then we need this to open the door. Ta-da. Oh, I got the last piece of stone I needed for that lady's quest. What's the last thing I needed for that quest? I also picked up a big scythe. Yeah. Okay, carven stone, stalker's bone, and wooden cube. Were the things I needed for that woman's quest. So, can I do the quick out and quick in thing? If I go back to... Yeah. Shaman's craft. If I go back to... Her. I can hand it in for a reward and then just go straight back to that place. If I've done it right. Hello.
A heart in the forest, a mind that is dreaming. Awaken him, horseman, or you will never escape.
Here is what you asked for.
Ah, thank you, horseman. You'll not be sorry for your trouble. This talisman will certainly help you on your quest, but I fear you will not break your destiny.
No, but I believe I might bend it a little. The warden I seek, who was he?
He was a great builder once. He has been dreaming for ages. Some say that his dreams help build our realm, give it form and color.
If so, Shaman, then his dreams have long since turned to nightmares.
There are new talismans for you to browse.
So she's got new talismans. None of which I can afford. She also sells potions. So I can sell her the stuff.
I will make use of it. My thing.
And maybe I might be able to afford one.
I will opt.
That's the one she's just given me. Maker, not only is the madsmith forged this talisman during the arms and armor of slain warriors from the dead plains. Grim, as the talisman was named, was crafted distilling concentrate necromantic power from the abyss. Grim talisman makes any weapon wielded by its owner build Reaper energy with every success. Oh, yes. What we want. Ah, level 9. I can't equip it yet. More necromancy skill. So at the moment we're level 8, so I need one more level for it. I can still sell the other one that she, I have. Sell this.
My thanks.
Don't want to buy any, but I go and see the armor people. These might have some better stuff for me as well. Let's go. Well, what have you got? What can I afford?
The forge blazes again, Ryder, thanks to you. But that's no excuse to hang about. Have you not a construct to awaken? Browse around. We have new items.
So I've got 30k. Can't afford any of those. I could afford those, but I'm using better. So I could get that. Get strength, crit. Oh no, your strength and experience. You know what, I will get the chest piece. So we'll get this one with critical damage. Nice upgrade for us.
Oh, it's you, horseman.
And I will sell you. So if I've done this right, I should just be able to teleport back to the place we were at. Can. So return to the Lost Temple, yeah. And it should plonk me down pretty much in the same room. There we are. So we're gonna switch over there. I need a construct for. We got breakable crystals. Dead end, you head towards spikes. You're also a dead end, you need a key. So where are we going? Anywhere we can climb or anything? But you bird. Bird says we should go this way.
Locked.
But you're locked. So yeah, we need the ball ship in there, which means we need a construct. With the construct set up. Construct's gonna be in this direction or something, isn't it? I see climbing stuff. You're currently retracted, so I can't use you. Ah, there's a switch up there. But can't get through. Through another way we could go. I'm across that ceiling if I have. I've had a key for over there, which I don't yet. So where do we get a key? Ah, I see climbing stuff. This way. There. So we'll break stuff on our way back. There you go, there's a construct. We've just gotta switch him on and make our way across here. Ah, he needs a bridge. Construct, but we need to make him a bridge first. How are we doing that? Anything in the water? No, down here. There's the bridge that's obviously going to lift up. I don't think the mechanism for it's down here. I'm guessing we're going to use this over here then. So, if we... Yeah, so we're now behind these. Why? At any point, no, there's no point. Anything else under here? Oh, collectible. No, there's just that. Up you go. More wall running. So he can't go off the edge. He just can't. So now the question is, how do we raise the bridge? Ah, switch. Never mind. So now we go across here. Up we go. I'm gonna crop north. Stop doing that. Double there. Now we wall run. Use the switch which raises the bridge. And then we can get in the construct and break things. All on?
Yeah.
Now we can just smash everything. Smash you. Smash you so I can get the chest. Probably going to be the one with the key in it. See something purple. Glaive. Right, on we go. Thank you. Break all of this. Break all of this. Then if we just run this block again. Then use this. Now we can run across the chain. I also need to shoot that crystal down there. But first. What else is down this way? Anything? Chest. Worth it. The glaive isn't as cool as the hammer is. But it does do plenty of damage. So now I need to do the explosion trick again. Now we gotta work our way up. All run. Oh, that actually looks a bit tidier. Right, now... we can open this. Which allows me access to the switch, which will open the spikes. And I can take my construct that way. So yeah. Up and across. And then we throw the switch. That's all, and I can grab the construct and break the crystals over there as well. Ta-da! This way, because there's a chest over here. Stuff does this chest have? Map. So we got all of this to do. Death pit. Chest. Any good stuff? Chest piece, but I'm wearing better. Boots that are much better, so we'll have them. Ride my construct buddy in this direction. Until he opens the door. Is this another fight arena? Looks like it. Yep. Join up to fall in the construct or no. at all of you? Anybody left? Big one. Kill you because I know you'll start healing them like you can. Finally. Oh, way too many of them then. Even more loot. Ooh, shoulder piece slightly better. Yeah, he's got more defense and more health. So we'll take it. Right, you're a locked door, so we'll go this way. All run.
Go.
What time is it? I'm getting hungry. Yeah, go for it. We're in a nice big puzzle area. I shall kill whatever enemies are here and then we shall save and be done for the day. Hey, look, it's the compass. Yeah. This is as good a stopping point as any. We found the useless kit's compass. We've got a puzzle just ahead of us, so... we shall finish here for the day, so I'll save me game so I remember. There. Save. And that's me done. Don't know if I can be bothered raiding, knowing anybody's really on. Nah, we shall just finish for today. And I shall go in search of food. So yeah, I shall see all you nerds next time. I am still going to try and keep up streams on Sundays. I've just, like, flaked out a bunch. But I shall see you all next time. Goodbye, everybody.